With the desert's often extreme temperatures, it's vital to keep your body both hydrated and replenished. Make sure you not only drink water, but that you fuel it with electrolytes throughout the day, but especially when physically active.
For health and wellness news and information, visit KESQ.com and click on Healthy Living. Find up-to-date stories, interviews, and fitness-related news you need to know. Healthy Living, sponsored by DAP Health.